Thank you very much. This next song was written by a man right here in Folsom Prison. And last night was the first time I've ever sung this song. Anyway, this song was written by our friend Glenn Shirley. And hope we do your song justice, Glenn. We're gonna do our best. Inside the walls of prison, my body may be, but my Lord has set my soul free. There's a Greystone chapel here at Folsom, a house of worship in this den of sin. You wouldn't think that God had a place here at Folsom, but he saved the soul of many lost men. Now this Greystone chapel here at Folsom stands 100 years old, made of granite rock. It takes a ring of keys to move here at Folsom, but the door to the house of God is never locked. Inside the walls of prison, my body may be, but the Lord has set my soul free. There are men here that don't ever worship. There are men here who scoff at the ones who pray. But I've got down on my knees in that Greystone chapel, and I thank the Lord for helping me each day. Now this Greystone chapel here at Folsom, it has a touch of God's hand on every stone. It's a flower of light in a field of darkness, and it's given me the strength to carry on. Inside the walls of prison, my body may be, but my Lord has set my soul free.
Have an announcement from Lieutenant Piper. Steady. Duffy, number 9047, custody office.
As gentlemen here, I'd like to have stand up with a very, very proud man. He used to be many years ago a badland farmer down in Dias, Arkansas, but he's Johnny Cash's daddy, Mr. Ray Cash. I'd like to bring up a gentleman who's got something to say to Johnny Cash. A gentleman you all know, the associate warden, Mr. Faustman.
Come on now, I'm steady here. Steady.
Good to see you, sir. You want Mr. John Cash, don't you?
Sort of like to, yes.
Johnny!
Johnny, a little memento from Folsom Prison.
Hey, rope when he's out.
Thank you, Mr. Postman. One other announcement. Please hold your seats until released by the officer, and then go out through the side door.